Donnie, you think maybe the coach told you to spit on the ball, not shit?
No, I am pretty
sure. Donnie, I was there. He said spit. It's only been 24 hours for me. I already feel my balls getting heavier. And I'm afraid that's going to affect my kicking. I only do it in the butt because then girls can't get pregnant that way.
For your undefeated season happens to be baby.
Well, can't be mine, right?
Harmon, you can't get pregnant in the butt.
Just double checking. See you later, suckers. Somebody give my suitcase.
And the guys trust me with their life.
Radon, not for nothing, man, but if I found myself stranded with my dick caught in a VCR, I'd call everybody in this room before I called you. Not that that has ever happened to me.
This isn't just about Sammy and Mary Jo. If the goat house gets destroyed, we lose everything. The beer, the drugs, our home.
Stop. You had me at drugs. I remember the first time I did shrooms. I was 10. My Uncle Dennis sold them to me at my mom's birthday party. I was tripping so hard, I thought the deviled eggs were trying to suck on my balls.
Oh, no, what?
Hey, guys, I think somebody just sent me a picture of their...
Harmon, before you got that dick pic, how much of your day was spent thinking about Coach in a sexual way?
1%, tops.
Now?
He's the only person I've thought about sexually in the last 8 hours.
See?
What's this?
Coach, I heard what you said at practice, and I get it. We're gonna do things the old-fashioned way. So here goes. I got your picks, and I am into it. Say, Coach, if you endeavor ever change your mind.
Get out of the car, homie.
Okay, you got it, Coach. I once stuck my pecker in a wet gopher hole. Little critter came right up and just... Then I reached down into my pants, pull out 3 pubes, and drop them to test the wind direction.
Yeah, I know about that part, because your pubes usually hit me in the face.
Started going...
Okay, thank you. Thank you, I think we made our point, guys.
I'm picking up a darkness.
Oh, shit. Anything you see doesn't leave this room, right?
It's not you, Harmon. It's,
Kicking is so easy. Anyone can do it. Except you.
Thad! The darkness I speak of, the evil spirit holding you back is Thad.
Hey, asshole. Miss any kicks lately?
Hey, kicker.
Drop your cocks and gather the troops. I need your help. So then the icicle went up my ass. And all of a sudden, I'm floating in an ethereal light. That's when I heard my cousin Dennis's voice telling me it wasn't my time.
Is your cousin dead?
Nope. Lucky bastard. Have I ever done drugs? Never have, never will. This body's a temple. Oh, nice. Things got scary fun that night. That cocaine was medicinal. You know what they say? The man with the hash is the man with the stash.
Holy mother, man. Voila!
So sure you guys were gone.
Are you crying?
God saved me enough weed to add an extra foot to the mega split.
Shit!